Tom Van Dorn has been donating platelets and blood for more than 21 years here at this Red Cross Donor Center in Fullerton. He has saved countless lives. Every other Saturday, Tom Van Dorn rolls up his sleeve at the Fullerton Blood Donation Center. As he discussed his plans for the day and answered seemingly endless medical questions, Jennifer Williams was waiting with open arms and a tiny needle.
So every time I go in, I give a triple, so they're taking 3 units out of me each time. So, and plus, I'm O positive, so I'm somewhat of a universal donor.
As he was being prepped to donate, Van Dorn imagined the faces of different strangers he might be helping by giving platelets.
You need to look at what the cancer patients need right now, and that is the platelets. They need platelets, and also when they do the platelets, they take out the plasma. So they use both of those.
Platelets are tiny cells in your blood that form clots and stop bleeding. For millions of people, they are essential to surviving and fighting cancer, chronic diseases, and traumatic injuries. Van Dorn knows that every 30 seconds, someone needs his platelets. And like all donors, his platelets must be used within 5 days. He's become good friends with Williams and the other technicians, especially after they learned his story and the motivation behind more than 2 decades of giving.
Our firstborn child died of cancer at the age of 5. And so I know how much the patients of leukemia and so on need the platelet donation.
This marks the 21st year he's kept a standing appointment to donate, making the 100-mile round trip from his Moreno Valley home to Fullerton to help others.